how to use the caged system to play a guitar solo. Step one, learn the five chord shapes in the key of C major. C in A, C in G, C in E, C in D, C in C. Step two, learn the scale that is found within each chord shape. Step 3, connect all the shapes and play up and down the neck.